And I walked away, and it was like the first time in my life that I had like been in a political situation where I was like, I can't handle this. And it's all right, but I can't handle it. And so it was a really hard time period. Some of my songs I'm gonna sing that are from that, but I got really amped in January of 2011, watching the developments in Tunisia, and then in Egypt, and then in the state of Wisconsin in the United States, occupied the Capitol building. And then that whole year, just all this shit kept happening, and I had nothing to do with it. I was not at any meetings. I wasn't part of Occupy Wall Street until it started. I had nothing to do with it. And I was just like, whoa, shit is happening, right? So this is like the first song I wrote about the Arab Spring, about that whole time period. It's called Spreading Spirit.
They were walking like Tunisians there. It spread to Egypt. They were walking like Tunisians there. That spirit blew across Libya and it ended up Tahrir Square. Then it spread to Yemen. They were walking like Egyptians there. It spread to Bahrain. They're walking like Egyptians there. Across the Red Sea, and it ended up Pearl Square. And it's an open door, but you'll get what you go for. And then it spread to Wisconsin, they were walking like Egyptians there. And then it spread to New York, they're walking like Egyptians there. Across the Atlantic, and it ended up Capitol Square. And it's an open door, but you only get what you go for. Now spread to Montreal, they're walking like Egyptians there. Now spread to Mexico, they're walking like Egyptians.